Years ago, a karate master faced the ancient enemy. The karate temple was protected since many years ago. But who will be the next generation of the karate master?